Like anyone starting something new, I always hoped that Anuschka would continue to grow well past my lifetime. Today I'm fortunate enough to witness the future taking shape, watching the next generation at the helm, building on our dreams and taking our Anuschka family forward. It fills my heart with an overwhelming feeling of joy. Watching the spark in my grandson's eye when he visited the workshop took me back in time. Maybe someday, he too will follow in his parents' footsteps. I don't think I can ever retire. Every morning, I want to be back in the workshop. In the eyes of the many young men and women, I see their dreams, their aspirations, their hopes. It reminds me of my children, and I want to come in and help them any way I can, so they too can be everything they ever wanted to be.